If you wanted to actually participate in politics, seriously, you would go about this all differently. Instead of hating the other side, instead of hating a random person, you would say, is this a neighbor that I can convince to move in my direction? Don't hate the other side. That's totally the wrong frame of reference. Think about, how do I move them? What do you care about that I care about?